The United States represents that symbol of hope across the world. To know that someday in the near future, I can be a part of that same giving of hope, that's what West Point shapes you to do. I wanted to come to West Point for a couple of reasons. My grandmother grew up in post-World War II Germany. Her father was killed in a concentration camp. One time, the whole village went and hid under this bridge, and a man ran forward and he said, "It's okay, it's okay, it's the Americans." I look at how far my grandmother has come. She has a beautiful family, and that's all because of the sacrifices that those soldiers made. So for me, it was, I have to be a part of that mission set. That uniform that gets boots on the ground, that goes, and its main job is to risk itself to save lives.
People have been wearing this uniform since West Point was first created in 1802.
I definitely would not be sitting here today if they hadn't.
She's the sixth female first captain since 1990 that is in charge of all 4,400 cadets and helping run their day-to-day life.
Make sure that you're rewarding people for doing excellent things.
Service to the United States means the opportunity to produce and empower people that are going to make positive change in the world.
Eager to serve, willing to lead became my motto. Your role as a leader is to help other people achieve their dreams and their goals.
I could not name a cadet more ready to lead than Holland Pratt.
For me, if you can make one small improvement in the world, then any risk is worth it. West Point has changed me to be a person who sees the bigger picture. For my grandmother, it was that symbol of hope, and I want to be that symbol of hope. And so when I get to throw that hat up in the air on graduation, I know that it's not the end of a journey, but the start of an even more important one, to be a part of this legacy that is defined by sacrifice. I couldn't even put into words how worth it is